Hello, this is Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. I do have a bit of a cold, so if I sound funny, that is why. Anyway, we just finished killing thousands of goblins, seemingly. And ended up here. We've been all over this island, I just don't know where this goes. And there's no raft or anything like that. So I don't know where we are. Yeah, we can't do a map or anything like that. So we gotta go back the whence we came. And someone has something. Who took that item? We found something written. I translated it in either, well, that's not it. Alright, that's not it. So who has this thing? We're gonna wanna know, cause okay, this is the wizard has this. I keep looking at the same thing over and over again. Shroba? So we have a few things we can buy, like leathers and stuff. Piece of paper. All right, that's old as well. Captain B, Captain Bricks, something like that. Anyway, Orlando's gonna want to know this. I forgot what exactly it says, but it's detailing what they've done with his wine. So yeah, he's gonna want to know that. So I'm gonna return to Orlando and give that to him, and that should be interesting. Now should I just leave this part in? We've defeated everything, so. I don't think things respawn, which we want to go. Hold up. I haven't played for a while, so I'm getting used to the keys here, so we're turning left. So maybe we can also could travel along the map, you know, while looking at the map. There are some games where you can do that. I just find it very awesome, but not so awesome as when these torches, suddenly expire. Now I don't know which I'm facing. Should be able to just go up and if we're facing the right way, let me see. Should be in a corner of something here. No, we're going back. Well, we're not going back, we're going the wrong way. So now we're in this corner. The thing is that the doors always look like doors. So we came from here. So now we want to turn left from here. Alright, just checking. We're good? We are good. Can I just stay along the. Do I just head straight across? Pretty much. It's a very sneaky passage. I just think we have to keep fighting goblins over and over again. I figured they would have changed up the monsters a bit or something. Head down this way. Oh wait, did I not go the way I expected? No! It's the wrong turn, we want this one. It's funny, you'd think there would be something in there, right? Keep going. Is there something unmapped over there? No. Okay. Torch is gonna burn out soon. That's where we found that. That letter. From Captain Bricks, whatever. Keep going forward. Yeah. And now turn left. There goes a torch. Top level again. Too bad we can't cut through here, because if we could knock a block out of there, we could just go right up there. But no! We can't do that. I've explored, I've done everything, so we're done. So I'm gonna go up and make a left. Good to be done with this dungeon. Am I going this way? I think I might be. Yeah, we could go this way or go the next way. We'll go this way. Going. Going the right way? Yeah, we just passed that. Excuse me. But I must record this, or there'll be no episode. Well, for today, I'm basically recording this less than 24 hours before it is to go live. Yeah, we gotta pass that by and take the next left. Which is a door. And then another left. Which is another door. And now it's pretty much straightforward, I think. Follow it around. Make a left again. Pass these two. It's gonna turn right. Torch is gonna rout out, isn't it? Before we get a chance to. Okay, we're gonna turn, go through the door, and then make the first right. Oh, nope, first right. And then right in here. Good. Boom. Hello. shall I do? No! He moved away! I'm not insane, I tell you. What is the thing we're looking for? Who had it? I forget who had it now. I'm messing around so much. Did I have it? Was it Joba? Was it me after all? Excuse me. That's this, okay. The parchment. I have the parchment. Before I do anything, which item would I like to give? Parchment. This item is of no interest to me. Really? Okay. Nothing about that. All right, well, fine then. Excuse me. Captain B. Try giving it to him? Or showing it to him? Oh, I went back in here. I just backed up. And we want this. There we go. Guy hangs out by the entrance, if I remember correctly. I'm not sure where the entrance is. Let me just see if it's him. I can't. Have to get right up to the guy. Captain Rex. Well, I can't give him anything, can I? Get back here. Bricks. It is him. It's gotta be him who made that letter. And I can't ask him or do anything with him. Maybe I should just ask Orlando about Bricks? Try that. I don't know what else to do. It's alphabetical. Can say nothing about that. Okay, I have no idea what to do with this letter. I tried to help you, guy. You would not listen, so what more can I do? Okay, so we're done. We want to rest now, because several of us are injured. So I will do just that. And also sit down and run into pots and say, ouch. Here, I think. Whoop, nope. That's... I wanted here. Thumbs up, good buddy. Griban get 50 life points back. Trazric 4. Spike 24. Jobanir 82. Nice, huh? Do any of these guys have to level up? I'm not even sure. Should I check on that? Wait. Stop. No, I didn't want to go in there. Noosh. New. This is not where I want to be going. What is wrong with me? It's this way. Yay! We're out. Now here's where I pause and look at the map again, because it's been a while, I forget where things are. So I'll be right back, guys. Okay. Now, we don't want to be selling any of this stuff. Leather. 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 He will not buy that. Good, because I don't want to give it to you. Are we saving a hat for somebody? Or can I sell that? I think I am saving a hat. Right, for the next, I need to sell more leathers. Can I press enter or something? No. No, so I'm selling for 59 here, I mean 54 here instead of 59. That's because Silk has a lot more charisma than Griban. Oh, I want to make some more potions there, which I think we can do here, right? Is this where we can do it? Number 7? No, number 7 is Firlass. Maybe it's back on the other one. It is back. Back in the first. Okay, never mind. Back in Twinlake. Because like, I have two more, I can make potions. Trazric, I didn't mean to even do that. Oh, Spike can't hold anything. Droba, I'm sure, has... he has something. Okay. I don't know what we're gonna use that for. The spate. Maybe in the herb woman's house could be using the spate for. It's supposed to be a spade, I think. Call a spade, unless it's a spate, then call it a spate. The hell do I know? Anything else? I'm gonna save this stuff. Oh, yes, we've got 15 knives. You need to sell 15 knives. Oh, I forgot to give... I completely forget that in the last episode, didn't I? I had more arrows for Silk, and I completely forgot that Droba was holding on to them. Okay. Joba's weight is pretty much fine. I think I'm just gonna buy more for silk anyway. Don't need to do that. Let's go back to this. 15 knives. I'll sell all of them. 285 gold. Thank you very much. So now we will buy stuff from you, good sir. Gold to item. No. Just 50. For silk. Yes. Transfer 50 to silk. Good. I hate when it does that, because I click twice and that makes me go back again. Okay, so I want to check to see if Gribben is Paladin 4. I want to check the manual to see when he levels up again, because we're in the area with his guild. Is there any other guilds in this? I think there's just the Guild of Paladins is the only guild here. Yeah, strange. The rest are, you know, there's a two or three of them back in Twinlake, so I'm gonna check my character levels and I'll be right back. Okay, great news. Both our warrior and our thief can level up. But that's back in Twinlake. And while we're there, we can also buy slingstones for Trazric, which he's completely out of. And fill these these empty potion flasks. So I will see you guys back in Twinlake. Okay, here in Chandra's house. Is he the only one that has empty flasks? We've got two. We have to give him a flask. Or we say potion. I don't forget which one. I think we just say potion. Yeah, that's it. I'm not sure if it's because we picked them up or because we use them. Where you at, Chandra? Tooling around somewhere in here. Well, for all I know, I just walk right past him, too. I didn't look in here, did I? Where is he, man? This is where we came in, the entrance way. Just disappear after a while and not help you any longer? We could just wait around. Who knows? Maybe he's out somewhere. There he is, don't go to bed yet. No. Ah, he went to bed. He won't wake up for you, right? Does he say anything? Perhaps I should wait. I don't know where he was hiding. Wait, come back. No, wait, where'd he go? No! No! Damn you, no! You wait now. Alright, Gribban is selected. I think we just talked to him. Tell him potion. Alright, now I give it to him. Okay. That is suitable. Oh, actually, I have to give it to him. Otherwise, he just says it's suitable. Very good. Excellent. Oh, and now I have to actually... Trying to make sure we all have it, just in case we need it. He has two. Gribban has one. Tragic has one. Spike can't hold. Joba has one. And I have two. Yeah, that's good enough. Thank you very much. Finally, good sir. Okay, am I close by or something? Or should I wait? Seven... Guild of Warriors is very close. But they're closed. Well, actually, it's morning. I don't know. What is this it? Yes. Does it say when to open? I guess to open now. Welcome to our guild. Doing a gold. Which skills should be trained? Okay. Now I want attack 60, parry 37. How about that? That's pretty good for him. Okay. Nice. Drobaneer, level 7. Yay! Give me my gold back. He's done! No walking around that guild. The Merchant of Twinlake is very nearby. This might be it. Oh, it says when they're open. I guess the guild is always open? From 9 to 17 hours. So 5 p.m. for the uninitiated. Okay. Let us in. Silk will buy the stuff, thank you very much. Sling stones. I'm gonna buy 100 or 99. Why can't we stack to 100? It's such a nice, more even number. All right. back, and then let's see. We can get 50 of these. Rather, 50 of these. The Trazric. Did that even work? I hit exit or something? Is Trazric full or something? It must be too much for people to hold. Even for Germany to hold. Oh yeah, he's close to his limit. Grimman has plenty of space, look at that. Should I give the rest to him? I don't want to use the... transfer the sling stone, let's see if Grimman can just hold them all. Now, Jobinir has weight to spare, in case he wants to... hold, I guess, one heavy thing. Am I gonna need torches? That's a good question. I got 11 and 11. 68. He's got a lot of slots. But now he's... Where's the weight again? I'm like... drawing a blank here. Down here. Okay. Well, he can hold a bunch of light things, I guess. Thing is, once we find a new person from... I think we're going to the Tower of White Wizards, though, but I think we can recruit somebody there as well. I forget what the name of this person is. And I can also train to be a White Wizard myself, because that's what I want to do. So... Anyway. I'm thinking maybe some more torches, just not a lot, but maybe 10 more. And give to me. Am I close to my weight now? I'm okay. Okay, so I've done that. Now I need to go to... level up Silk, who is at the Dancing Dragon. And we are at the Merchant of Twinlake. So we need to head... here, I think? No. Wait. That's the merchant. Oh, okay. Why am I so confused by this? I think I'm gonna head down this way. Nope, I'm by the Oracle. Where's the Oracle? Jeez. The Oracle. Sage of Twinlake. Oh, I'm nearby. Okay, I am nearby. this should be it then. Yes. And I forgot how to get there. I'll know it once we're in the room. I think it's down here. The nice kitty shows the way. It was in a room facing up here. Excuse me. Between two... Two chimneys? I hate when this happens, I get lost in these buildings. Oops. Just run on in and sit down, and then start going back in again. That's a very strange human. I don't think it's down this way. I think I have to go up through the kitchen or something? I am not sure. Getting my taverns mixed up. I don't even know. Oh, wait. I remember. It sounded like this narrow... Up here, right? Got it. Got it. Right through here. And is it down this way? Yay! Silk. Here's your gold. Level him up. Skills should be trained. Now this time I do want to increase attack and parry a little bit more. His swimming is great. But really, we gotta increase these things as well. Find traps, detect traps, pick locks. Alright. I mean, he's got more skill points to use. It's because he's got more skills he needs to use. Instead of just focusing on attack and parry, like Drobanir over here, he has to also focus on find traps, disarm traps, and pick locks. So, next time I will increase... I'll probably forget, but next time I think I'll increase parry, find traps, and disarm traps. Maximum LP. Oh, now we gotta rest again. That's right, because we went up. Forgot about that. But luckily we're at an inn. So we can just do that now. How much money do we have? I forget where this... This is the way out, isn't it? Yeah. Through here, isn't it? Yes. Yes, you may offer. So I still have over 3,000 as of now, anyway. And I still have it. Ta-da! So Silk gets 12, needs 12 points to get up to full from where he was, his old max. And Drobanir 26 more. Drobanir's a beast. How many hit points does he now have? 134, wow. That is pretty awesome. Go back to sleep. Huh. So So let's get the hell out of here. Pretty sure we're done with everything we wanted to do. And now we want to go back to the Tower of White Wizards. I gotta figure out the word for the magic mouth. I think might be in the novella included with the manual. It's asking who the head mage or whoever like that, the whoever's in charge of, I forget the title, but whoever's the head wizard or whoever's in High Magus, whoever's in charge of the White Wizard's Tower. I believe it's always asking. So I think I can find that in the novella. I'm not completely sure, but I will check it out, and I have my other video to reference. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure. Thank you.